make you shit yourself while pissing, asking for forgiveness. It is a bantamweight matchup between Dominic Cruz and TJ Dillashaw.
Ready? You ready to fight?
Well, we are sold out tonight because the two greatest bantamweights of all time are the men on the marquee. Here we go, round one, Dominic Cruz, TJ Dillashaw. Your thoughts on what we might see here?
It's crazy to think there was a time that this was not a big and marquee division in the UFC. The rise is really attributed to these two fighters. You got the greatest bantamweights of all time, two of the most skilled fighters you've ever seen, matching up for the second time.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by the camera.
All right, so a nice job there defensively to raise the guard and prevent any damage.
Those hands never leave where they're supposed to be. And if you do that, most times you will block the shot that's incoming.
And now they are throwing both sides with conviction.
Big kick land.
These guys throwing early. Oh, tags him with the straight. Nice job there by Cruz. Dillashaw's head kick is blocked, so no damage inflicted there. Cruz gets caught with that punch. He'd be wise to get those hands up. 2 minutes have expired in our opening round. Andy lands the knee to the body now.
Look at him working at trying to shut the liver down.
So just over 20 total strikes have now landed for TJ Dillashaw.
I mean, look at the commitment to kicking in this fight.
Oh, combination lands, and it seemed like almost every strike found the target.
He's so accurate when he decides to attack. It is a sight to behold.
Cruz gets caught with that punch. Gotta shore up the defense. Just misses with the straight right. The Dominator gets tagged by that stiff jab.
I mean, he's cutting down the size with these beautiful leg kicks.
Dillashaw gets absolutely pelted by that head kick. Oh, big left hand there. Well, he has certainly found the range and staying pretty busy here.
He's being busy, but it's also the timing and the accuracy that's allowing him to land so many attacks. Look at him whip his hip into that kick.
All right, 60 seconds now to go in round one.
Over and over, he's landing these big body kicks. Big, powerful punch lands. Now he gets back to range. Nice leg kick.
Left hand is true. That will absolutely work.
He throws it like a piston, back and forth. He's landing that beautiful left hand.
Oh, head kick. Round two winding down. Well, let's take a look back at some of the highlights from those previous 5 minutes, DC, and no passion. All right, here we go with round two. Round one, pretty good, not great, but some action on both sides.
We can't always hope for fireworks, John. Yeah. Sometimes you got to deal with the ebbs and flows of a fight. In round number one, you saw both guys have success. Let's see who really charges out ahead in the second round.
Shows him the left and then follows it up with a right. Nice 1-2 punch there by Dominic Cruz.
Oh, big punch, man.
Well, looks as though here you can even see him limping a little bit. Continues to mix it up, going to the head, mixing in some body shots.
Can't take many of those. You better check. Right there, boy. Wow. It was a good night if that landed.
Oh, man. Huge kick to the body. Oh!
Look at the whip action that comes from him throwing that kick.
3 minutes remain in the round. So 65 total strikes have now landed for Dominick Cruz. And landing with just 39% accuracy tonight against TJ Dillashaw. So a much different approach for him here in this second round. He was a little bit tentative in round one, a little bit of a feeling out process. Now he has clearly found his rhythm, found the range. We'll see if he can continue with more activity here in round two. Oh, lands a stiff shot there, DC. He is officially rolling.
A big, massive hook that really has put his opponent on skates.
Nice defense there. Huge block. Oh!
He's hurt. Serve him off. Go get him.
Oh! Some really significant damage to the body here. Another strike lands there.
Big punch lands over the top. How's he gonna follow this one?
Goes to the body there. Oh, that's a good right hand. That's the end of 5 minutes. That's the end of the round. You see the cut on his lip, and that thing is only getting worse. Pretty nasty gash at this point in time. You know he's gonna need some... All right, so back-to-back entertaining rounds. We'll see how it goes in this round. We'll see which corner sort of maximized those 60 seconds on the screen.
This is what happens when you get two very skilled, very evenly matched fighters coming together. Nobody has really taken a lead in this fight. Let's see who does it going into the next one.
Oh, he lands another strike to the body, really starting to connect on a lot of shots to the midsection, and these will take their toll as...
Oh!
Well, it's one thing to have length, it's another thing to use it, and he does it as well as anyone. Nice kick there by Dillashaw.
Oh, significant strike attempt there, but a huge block!
Nice punch lands over the top.
On the right side of his body, starting to really bruise now. Oh, big roundhouse attempt, just misses. This is the fight thus far. How's his opponent still standing?
I mean, I have no idea. This fight is supposed to be over. And it might not be over now, but it's gotta be over very soon.
Oh, nice kick right there. Tell the masses how good that feels to get kicked like that.
John, it doesn't. It doesn't feel good for you.
The numbers 103 total strikes and counting now have landed for TJ Dillashaw. Well, the accuracy rate not great, below 40% now. 30.
These are bad.
All right, so another. Oh! Fight. It landed flush. I'm not even sure the opponent wholly saw it coming, and before he could recover, the referee was in to stop the fight. So a huge knockout victory for that fighter. And here...